Here's a novel approach, a new chapter in the look of affordable housing, taking the elements of what Palm Springs is known for, modernism architecture, and using that as a springboard. Here this morning is Maria Song with Interactive Design Corporation. Welcome, Maria.
Good morning, everyone.
Tell me, how do you define affordable housing?
Affordable housing is a product where very conscientious and heartwarming nonprofit developers come together in order to design and finance affordable housing. The beauty of it is that it is very well comprehensively designed. It has many challenges because, as you know, many people don't really understand the high quality affordable housing, and they have a hard time believing that these projects are high quality. And the reality of it is that there are several here in Palm Springs. And if anybody drives by, they will all believe that this is market housing.
So it sounds to me as though you're trying to break the stigma of what the concept is when they think of public housing.
Absolutely. And therefore, we call it affordable housing for people who are challenged in their finances. Many of us are not able to be born in a family of wealth or education. And we have to start from way back in the race of life. And so therefore, it's far more difficult for those families to be able to achieve the education that will get us to those desk and professional jobs. And so what we allow to do with these affordable housing is to be in a neighborhood where their children are able to go to really great schools and be able to change the economic status of that family in future generations.
I know that there is a tie between all of this and Modernism Week. How does that all fit in?
So Modernism Week this year has teamed up with Palm Springs Architecture Alliance, in which they have this series of lectures and webinars, which are called for the future of Palm Springs. Planning for the future of Palm Springs. So if you go to the Palm Springs Modernism website, you're able to see me talking about affordable housing and giving you examples of what does affordable housing look like.
What are the architectural design elements that make affordable housing a really a point of pride for a community?
Particularly here in Palm Springs and particularly on the Monarch project, we looked at the composition of the buildings with natural ventilation, with overhang, shade, with balance with open spaces. And then articulation of the building mass, which is very much the same principles as the design of mid-century modern architecture. And on top of that, the buildings are very well designed for energy efficiency purpose. And they also have renewable systems to diminish the use of electricity. And so for any project that has an affordable housing project, you will have a very highly well-invested, high-performance apartment housing community.
Is it tough to get developers to want to do these projects?
Oh, absolutely. They have to invest a whole great deal of finances ahead of time in order to have the involvement of the community, to have a project engineer and design, to have the city approve it. All of that is done out of their pocket. And then they go through a very highly competitive process of obtaining finances. And we are so jazzed and so proud that there's more emphasis and more passion from the public entity as well as the nonprofit organization to build more of these projects.
Well, it seems to me as though it really takes somebody with a vision, and clearly you have that, and you really are changing the landscape of affordable housing in our area. Thank you so much for being with us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for the opportunity to speak about affordable housing.
Thank you. And keep it right here. We'll be right back.